In domestic politics, nothing's been confirmed, but the interim chief of the main opposition New Politics Alliance for Democracy may be on the verge of stepping down. If that happens, it will bring about even more disarray to the opposition, which has been missing a chairman figure for more than a month now. Our National Assembly correspondent Chi Myung-gil has this report.
Park Young-sun of the New Politics Alliance for Democracy doesn't just appear to be thinking about stepping down as interim chief. There are speculations she may even quit the party altogether. It comes amid pressure from within the main opposition bloc to step down both as the chief of its emergency committee and as its floor leader.
We've been urging floor leader Park Young-sun for her voluntary resignation. If she does not step down, we will have to put some pressure on her to do so.
The contention stems from Park's handling of a special bill that would set up an investigation into April's ferry disaster. Park on two separate occasions reached agreements with the ruling Saenuri Party on the legislation, but both times the compromise was met with fierce criticism from the victims' families and from within her own party. Park looked to step aside last week by appointing two co-chairmen to lead its emergency committee, but the proposal was quickly batted down by senior party members, who objected to those who were nominated. With Park on the outs, veteran lawmakers with the opposition party have already begun thinking about who her replacement should be and call for someone who is more moderate. Whoever that next leader is will walk into a party torn apart by factionalism and infighting. The party also remains at odds with the ruling Saenuri Party at the National Assembly, which has passed zero bills in recent months because of the ferry bill standoff. Kim Young-gil, Arirang News.